नमस्कार, मैं पूजा सोलंकी और आप देख रहे हैं न्यूज़ 21। इस वक्त हम सूरज कुंड के 34वें अंतर्राष्ट्रीय मेले में खड़े हैं और मेले की शॉप नंबर 726 के नीचे खड़े हैं, जहां आते हैं हमारे साथ अफगानिस्तान की महिला मौजूद हैं। और चलिए आइए उनसे पूछते हैं कि वो यहाँ किस तरीके की शॉपिंग कर रही हैं और किस तरीके का सामान बेच रही हैं। यस मैम,
नेम?
Okay. First of all, I want to say it's my pleasure to meet India. And my name is Shahla. My last name is Saadat. And my company name is Saadat Banu Trading Company. And I'm the owner of this company. And it's my pleasure to say to you, all my staff are women. And it means I'm working for women.
What type of sale you are doing here?
Yeah, I'm working in two sectors. One is handicraft, another one in jewelry.
Will you please tell me something about your jewelries?
All our products are made by women. The real stone and real silver.
There is something special in your jewelries?
Yeah, exactly. Because we are designed by ourselves. Not, for example, our culture is very close together. For example, in India and Afghanistan. But these days, I'm working to mix traditional with the new modern design.
Okay.
What is your...
Will you please tell me something about your background?
Yeah, exactly. I'll show the good question. I came from Bamiyan. It means I was born in Bamiyan. And you know about the Bamiyan. We are some Buddha. In 2001, in Bamiyan, unfortunately, the Taliban exploded the Buddha. And I came from that land. I wanted to show my culture to the other country. And I'm from not too much rich family. And I have three brothers and two sisters. My brother is in outside. I send them to continue their education because in Afghanistan we don't have good security. And my mother and my father is living with me. And my sister, they are married. They got married. And around 2.5 years, I'm working in this business. At that time I decided to start my work because in my country, unfortunately, the women don't let to go outside and working, unfortunately. So I make decision to start a business in by the woman because the family don't let to the woman go and work with the man. So I'm sad because, you know, in India, maybe in other country, there is no difference between men and women. But now just I'm trying to find a job for the women because the women also let to go outside and work. So I want to, you know, make an opportunity for the women and get started. You know, after I start my business and for 2 years, I have 200 women that they are working with me. So after they are started, they work with me, around 5 women also make another business.
You are the only one who is working in your family?
Yeah. My father has some problem with the back. So in the past, he's working, but now he's sick.
Seriously, you are a strong lady. Okay, tell me something. Who tell you about here that you have to come here and you have to sell your jewelry?
Okay, we came here from the embassy of Afghanistan. And this year is the first time that I came here.
Okay, this is your first time?
Yeah.
How is the sale going?
You know, I don't expect it like this one, but I'm very pleased. I'm very surprised because a lot of people, come and visit us.
Thank you, ma'am. We are so glad to talk to you.